David Satner hits Jake Rawlings near the pylon for the touchdown. Neal connects with Ty Herlinger one more time this year for the game-winning touchdown.